Ooh, it's a late one tonight. Oh. I don't know what I say. Every single time I start this, I do not know what to say. Moving swiftly on. Today's game, Super Knight Riders. I have no idea what it is. At all. How's that? What am I playing? Okay. Oh my god. Well, that. I was in the looking god achievement. Yeah, and I know it's you. I guess by the name. I made it. Sick. Another achievement. Okay, this is Boston. This is thing. Fuck. Okay, now we're good. Oh, I'm gonna make it. Oh my god. It's easy. Fucking. Oh fuck. But too soon, apparently. Can you do it? And I fucked it. Fuck. Yeah. Oh my god, no. Woo. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I can make it! Oh. Well, damn. Not bad for reverse tenor. Right. Okay. Oh, okay. Thanks for rewarding my failure. I mean, I'm literally holding right trigger, moving left and right. How easier can a game get? Oh! Too soon. Need a bat. I've already reached up. Nothing. Oh my god! That was worse than last time! This one was the first time? I don't know. Ah! So far, every game I've played has had a common theme of crabs. I'm just wondering when the crab's gonna appear in this one. Failure. If only school was this easy. Oh no! Oh, I'm gonna make it fun. Oh my god, everything got really fast. Get out of my way, it's always the green one! Still just on fucking course one. I've got six of these. Well, seven, because the last one's all six. Cool. I'm trying not to sit too close to the mic, because I'm still getting used to the levels. So, and I'm not shouting yet. So we have that to look forward to. That and I don't have I don't have my mic coming back through my headphones, because otherwise it's just overpowering. I don't like hearing my own voice. Oh, see? Fucking lost that, and I was still slower than last time. Green. Yellow! How could you? Green! Oh man, I'm making so many involuntary noises. No, maybe not. I was about to say, let's try and finish this course this time, but I think the game read my mind and was like, fuck you, dude! Hitting green, but now I'm hitting yellow. And that's some tasty tunage. That green boy. Huh! The kite is so close.
Father is engaging in the street mode.
Stop it! Oh! Oh man. Sad! I could have made my bike already. I didn't get a choice. It had to be red. So red's better than blue. Red team for blue. Four. No.
The puffer fish.
The puffer fish. Finish on this track. This is the track I'm gonna do every time. Not every time. That'd be annoying. Oh my god! There's a green! There's a pink! Go, it's right there! Yes! Stop the finish! Course one. Now I'm on course two. Two of six. I don't know what that's for. Oh, yeah, sick. I did read that one before. Oh, no. Orange. How could you? Orange is supposed to be my boy. God, I can't stop. Oh, it's right there! Damn. Oh, I can't wait for people to watch this video in the future, and all they're gonna hear me is just going, damn it! What my neighbors must think. That boy next door sure does get some. I don't know what I said. Oh god. That is not what I sound like, everybody. I've figured out the key to success for this game. Just don't pay attention. You will succeed. Fucking Kane in it! Let's do this. Hello. I keep seeing chat bubbles pop up. I will try and reply. I'm scared to hit bikes. Right, see what I mean? Oh, come on. Come on, I can still make it. Yes! I'm liking this tune, but you know, just keep going on a loop. Don't get too sick of the same stuff over and over again. Course two. No such thing as a dirty dab. Every dab is sacred. Nothing. Played me for a sucker. They got me in course one. They were like, you know what? Let's fucking double duke him. Got me. Gonna be good. Oh!
I was so close.
I need my hype music there. Hype music's where it's at. Let's go back to the hype track. Here we go. This is how we win. That score is carrying up in the left hand corner. Like, what is it doing? Like, why is it counting up? What's the purpose? How is it going up? I don't yellow! Oh my god. Whew. Like, hey, arbitrary points. I'll take it. Recognition. Tell you, this is the hype track. This is the track that gets shit done. I should really stop looking away every now and again. Oh god. Oh, white. That's the first time one of those boys got me. Oh, we're good. It don't matter. Oh my god! I'm so focused, I lost for words. Oh, I just cannot say anything! See Jordan, blue team, worst team. Always hindering us red boys. That's the finish! Oh, I didn't even notice. Hype track's gonna keep on going. Leave the hype. Lucky there's no green team. I will be hitting them right now. Oh! Blue! Oh. Not cool. Oh my life. Fuck! I'm gonna come downstairs, Jordan, and I'm gonna show you why blue team sucks! YouTube sucks! Oh, I'm gonna get hit in about 10 seconds. Oh Lord, she coming, I can hear her!
Fuck,
sorry. Oh! Oh no! I tensed and looked away!
I didn't touch you.
Oh man. I will be this. I did number two so easy. Number three, though.
Snail's three.
Good old snail. That blue one's gonna get my way again. Scared, I can't see her. Okay. It's her. Blue.
Okay.
That keeps getting in my way. I mean, nothing.
Off.
Yeah. Oh, God. Yellow almost got me again. Come on, this is the time. apparently have done forests before. Oh wait, no, I reached the very end of this one, didn't I? God, I can do it. I can do it. Oh, I can do it.
Upland.
I own everything. Oh my god. Oh God, I can do it. Last one. The dessert. Usually at the end. Oh, blue. Like, if I didn't know any better, you'd be in this game trying to fucking hinder me.
Well, I
don't know that much
cross-platform
play on the Switch. I could be blue right now. Come on, I gotta be so close. There it is! Ooh! Course 3. I'm really scared for the fact that one of them is all 6 courses. In a row?
Yeah, that's
That's gonna suck! Oh, I'm a bit sick of that song, man.
Huh?
No, it's different one I was listening to then. This one sounds like a... Like, oh shit! This one sounds like a Sonic pipe track. Sounds very Crush 40. And I'm all about that. So... It's got that bass line. Like, very Sonic. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Kinda works. This one's my new hype track. This track is actually pretty sick. I'm curious to know the music for this game. Because this sounds like exactly like a Sonic. So it's like Sonic Adventure 2. Sort of era, or Sonic Adventure 1 and 2 in it.
Yeah.
Era sort of song. I think his name was John something. Pretty sick dude. Don't quote me on that though. Terrible with names.
That's
okay. It's the, yes, it's like Eric. But, alright. What the? My god, that's the closest I've got to. Oh my god, look at these bends. Oh, see? The city! Escape from the city! Or to the city, I guess. It's the end of the race. Oh, yellow! Please! I haven't hit anyone this entire race! No! The end's right there! Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! 007! Licensed to fucking kill. Bam, bam, that's a double on that one.
Oh no, he started dabbing. You know what they say, once you dab, you can't.
Splab.
Splat. I was gonna say splat.
Course 4 completed.
Oh,
I need to, I was gonna change the song in the beginning of this race, but I was thinking so much about Sonic that I did it first go, so. I think that may be the way forward here. Stop. Pretend I am Sonic the Hedgehog.
Well, you know what colour Sonic is,
don't you? Alright, pretend I'm Knuckles the Echidna. God, I want to see like a human rendition of Knuckles, like the original Sonic the movie. Sonic. He would be terrifying.
Good.
Oh no. Remember literally this time last year when Uganda Knuckles was a thing?
Who is that doing?
He Do you know Dewey? I missed that. That was a top shelf meme, right there.
Spastia.
The
best one for the ah. Story,
yeah. Wait, was that last year? And maybe the year before. I'm old, who cares? We'll put it to rest there.
Never! Do you know the way?
Spit on him, brothers! Come on! I'm literally referencing that! Oh, I do not know the way.
Okay. What you're gonna be known for?
That's it now.
Outdated memes.
Outdated memes.
And dabbing.
Dabbing is the ultimate outdated meme.
Yeah, we didn't start dabbing
until
it was like 2 years
out of it. Yeah. I didn't even know what a Vine was until 4 years after it left. But the app still. And now it is my life. This is it. January 3rd. I'm making the executive decision to start all of my streams with wah.
Okay.
That's it. I never know how to open a stream. And here it is. This is recorded proof because this is going to go on YouTube later.
Can you finish it
with
the rest of the
video? Do you want to buy an armor for $5? Where am I going? Just out into the trees.
Or we can finish it with you stealing your hat. Here we are, Pedro.
No, the hat's not. Oh my god, I couldn't say that! You'd steal my hat and your name is Jordan!
That's what I'm trying to tell
it's
you!
A double edged sword! Oh. Is that the word to use? I don't know.
No, it sounds like something
pork. I did say pork sword, Jordan. I'm not gonna make it. I crashed into a cream boy while we were talking about pork. It's literally right there, I can do it! Yeah! And no, the only reason I'm not gonna do that is because this hat stays on my head. It's gonna have to be a special day when I take this hat off on stream.
And that day is today.
It's only the third, Jordan! Why did I give it? How did I run out of time? I didn't. Did I crash? I don't know. We were talking too much about fucking hats and shit. Didn't even notice. Starry Night is no longer my hype track. Nah, that one's it.
Oh, right, I get it. So when you lose, it's no longer your hype track.
Yeah.
Like, it's your hype track until you lose.
And I lost twice. I've just noticed how just like 3 C's thick my rider is. Look at that buns hanging off the side. Look at that. Oh. Damn, boy.
Hey, thick.
I don't know if it's a guy. I don't know if it's a girl. Well, the thumbnail's a girl. I assume it's a girl. She thick. This sounds like another song I know. Green! Yellow! I cannot find the end of the desert course here.
Well, it's a desert. It's supposed to be long.
Yeah, but it's too long. Thank you. realized like 10 seconds went past and I didn't make a single noise. My brain was like, is he dead? He can breathe, but his blinking's on manual. Left, right. That's gonna look really funny and stupid at the same time.
It's gonna look fucking stupid.
Oh man, that's funny. Left, right. I actually just blinked normally when I said left, right that time.
You can't even manual blink right.
Ah, desert. I cannot get through this. Blue room just took me out again. Where's the end? There it is! Okay, alright. Oh, I thought that was the same glass. That's like the tune that's playing. Just making up as I go along.
What did something
about old music? That's it. Next race. You in the music.
Manual music.
It's there! Come on! Okay. Canyonero.
Every time I
forgot
to, like, stay balanced.
Just broke your back.
Yeah, and you would just piss yourself.
For anyone watching in the future, and I haven't done it yet,
Manuel Samuel will be a gamer this year. We may have to play it together. That could be very funny.
It's there, come on! With 0.1 seconds to go! Bam! That was a hard one.
Oh, cutting that bit fine, aren't
you? Yeah. Alright, chibi check. Half done, half to go. Alright, this is the last course, except for the 1-6, and then, well, then I'm just scared, because then I have to do all in one go.
It'd be eight.
It took me like 5 attempts to do number 3. Or 4. Seven, number 6? I can't remember what one I just did. I think I just did number 2. I like how simple this game is. Like, literally gave you no tutorial or anything, just you start, like, press right trigger to accelerate. Okay. Reach the end. Okay. There is one by my feet, but there's one behind me. Hello, people in stream. I keep looking over, just seeing every now and again there's more people than I last time. So hello. Feel free to chat, I will talk back as long as I do not fail. Which I almost did when I looked at it. There's one behind me doing.
I'm here now.
Okay. If you press any of those buttons and this stream suddenly dies, I'll be very upset.
Okay, I'm leaving the area with the plug.
It's not behind us. By the posters. Oh, made that with like 0.1 of a second, it's terrible.
Not long enough!
Okay. Jesus Christ.
Is there a chat?
I can only just see viewers, I can't see who's there. No one's talking. I can welcome people as they appear.
Hola!
I went through it! Watch this on my stream. I go through in the exact same second.
Okay.
It's going to be very confusing for people that were watching the stream and I said, watch this on my stream. If you seconds afterwards. I can't believe that. I just realised that the bass line for this song sounds like Time Crisis. Time Crisis 2, to be specific. I know my time crises. If any game had a hype track, it was Time Crisis 2. The thing is, I'm going to be calling out these songs to be like, oh, this sounds like this, this sounds like this. Someone's going to see this and be like, it does sound like this, and that guy's going to get sued. I'm like, oh, shit! I didn't mean that! It's good,
I didn't know what it was.
I remember the vines.
The song was called Deja Vu, and only I remember is Deja Vu, so I have to mumble the rest. Deja Vu.
It happened again! I am literally about to go through those posts. I'm worried.
You alright?
I'm worried for the courses 1 to 6 in one go. May take all night. And that's the part of the video when it gets really quiet and boring. Ah, I bet it. I mean, I want to. I mean, I would want to. Oh, that's sneaky yelling. I haven't hit one forever! Green, out of nowhere. Never gonna make that one. Like 98% of people who play on Switch are kids.
Well, I'm killing kids though.
Jordan, I am live on a stream.
on a game!
Say it with more enthusiasm.
Oh, please, is that gross?
Oh, yeah. I'm never gonna make it now. I was laughing, I had my eyes shut, hit a yellow.
All I hear are excuses.
And then we come back. Oh, I hit a yellow, damn it. No one to blame but myself. Hit another one, wasn't even looking.
I thought you were going to say, but I blame you anyway.
Time, I can feel it.
This cable's not stronger than I thought it was.
Whoa. Yeah, the other reason I know what I'm going to do it this time is the hype track is on.
Yes. Impossible to
lose. Exactly. She gets it. Hype track a go go. This is like a hairpin bend of iPhone. Yellow!
Piss yellow.
Taking the piss.
Oh.
I'd die if I didn't think I'd crash again. That's for wins.
That was sad as fuck.
Couldn't dab. Look at that. Can't dab, didn't win.
Oh,
would have finished.
Might as well have no arms.
Yeah. Yellow. Came out of nowhere. Sucked that victory from me. Hype track was on and everything.
Oh, well, it's not a hype track anymore. You don't know.
Yellow. How didn't I make that? I didn't crash or anything. It's gonna be a long night.
Ah.
His hype track playing. No.
Yep. Also a
game. Oh my god, it's conspiracy.
What about it?
I just had a little giggle come out of my rider, but I... No! When I went through the checkpoint, I was like... Because she's thick. And she's like... I'm not going to make it, because I hit a bloody fucking can't. Ugh. I can't do it.
Oh, is this how you
got to
do 6 in a row?
No, this is just number 6. This is the last one.
Oh, well, you're fucked.
And then I have to do 1 to 6. Thank you. Thank you for the support there. It's like, nah, you'll be fine. Once you've nailed it this one time, you'll be able to fucking blaze it the next time. And you're just like, nah, you're fucked.
I've never liked you. I'm going to start now.
New year, new you.
No, new year, same fucking truth.
They hurt. Understand the proportions of my rider either. They're kind of like a fucking me avatar. Oh, that's the ultimate hype track actually. Fucking the me music. On the giant left turn, got mental straight and just do a huge loop. I couldn't loop the loop. But they're all out of blue, green, yellow. My game slowed down. That was such a huge turn. It was like, oh, can't render this. It's there! I'm not gonna make it!
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh, shit!
Well, fuck.
Get too into the zone.
Concentration.
Concentration means quiet.
Silence.
Alright. No, I can't say what I want to say because it might be taken out of context, even though it's a very old meme. Get that one to myself. Kids, they are you. Twat! Fuck's sake. Is there a way just to restart the race?
Ow.
Yeah, it is. I was gonna fail. Quicker to start again. know, I just did some really quick maths in my head. And that course 1 to 6, like, entire race is going to take 18 minutes. Only for me to probably fail at the end.
Like more than once as well.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Shit.
You go from like proper quiet to all of a sudden like, no, no, no! So I'm going to shit my pants when it happens as well.
Yeah.
What?
Oh dear. What have I got myself into?
I don't know, you were like, I want to play a racing game.
I did want to play a racing game. Didn't expect it to just like kick my arse. That to myself. I keep looking away. I looked at the time, I was like, oh, bollocks.
Why do you need to know the time?
I was just curious.
Well, don't just concentrate.
I'm trying, but I'm tired. So. I'm sleepy.
No.
Been a long day. Into the distance, like. Is that another one? That's faster than that. See it. Yeah, hype track back on. Can't see. That lap time thing was in the way.
Oh,
this corner. So the game slows down. It's like, hey, you're going too fast. Oh, I fucked up. Come on! Yeah, cock!
Oh, cock.
Oh, I know exactly where I fucked up as well. I moved to the left when I shouldn't have. Like a chump. My stream just jolted. I have failed, but the hype track keeps on rolling. Pretty much phased through that guy. So precise in this one. Yeah. Oh my god, I actually made it. No!
No! That yellow was going. What? Fuck!
Ah, he's forgotten words.
Trying to be active, but I can't stop focusing. New people are here, hello. Every now and again, I will peer over. Probably crash.
It's okay, I've got the chat on my phone.
Yeah, I can see the chat, it's the, I have a viewer camera. Practice of course 6 I'm getting. No, I turned too soon! Oh, and I crashed into the same person twice! Oh my god! I can't do this. This is impossible. I'm scared to say anything. It was your fucking colour too! It was a blue boy.
Wow.
There's no way I'm gonna make this.
You like it?
Oh, then I hit yellow. Fuck it, I'm definitely not gonna make it there. Yeah, I'm getting there. Oh man, it started fun. But stuck on this for a while now. You're right. No, it's fine. I think I could. My hands are like so clammy with the full rubber glips that I cannot even let it go.
Can't even speak about it.
Nope. Can't even speak. Oh, it's the same one every time. Do this.
So are you on stage 6 and then you have to do all of them?
Yeah, it's just course 6. Course. But it has 6 stages in each one. And then the race after this one is all 6 courses. So all 36 stages, which will take about 30 seconds. As long as I can just remember that this fucking yellow is in the middle when I turn this corner. Fine. This must be about number 20 in course 6, maybe? Oh, I'm trying. Turn too fast on this turn because I always crash into the back of the yellow guy. Yeah, literally, you cannot crash on this course, yeah, otherwise you just have no time. I need to stay left on this one because the whole family colour tree tries to block me on this one. Nah, just stick right. Even though my brain in a sec is going to say, go left!
I cannot go
left. Oh, I still can't do it! That was worse than last time I got there! Oh my god! I don't know how to do this. I just don't want to do the next race after 18 minutes, get to that point and fucking miss it by that far. It's gonna suck. Huge old, big old pile of fat fucking dicks. That's how much that's gonna suck. The other one. A few of them I did first go, but. Shit! Can't wait. Put me in it, I dare you. I don't know if I start with the same amount of time every checkpoint I go through. Like, I literally cannot look long enough to see what my time is at the start of each new checkpoint. I don't know if because I do worse sometimes on previous on segments, I have less time on the next one. So what's my time now? What it resets it. Through this video and watch my demeanor go from top to it's supposed to be a chill game compared to the last two. Tomorrow's game is going to be the ultimate chill. I could say it's so cool it's going to fly to the south for the winter.
Oh my
Don't do it! Oh, that was like the perfect run. I don't get it. Oh, I need to look into this. I literally did the most perfect run. I was the most corner. I took every corner perfectly. I don't get it. How? How are you supposed to do that? Oh my god, I don't get it. Thanks, Ross. Hit the sides of the track. Followed the corners pretty much exact where I could. I think I sussed most of it then. Except when I fucking do that. Shh, nothing happened, Mulligan. Greedy, definitely. I haven't seen an achievement pop in so long. I'm forgetting to what it sound like. No.
Fudge biscuits.
I hate that song. It's the worst song. It's that one yellow in the middle that I'm like, I must remember. I kind of clip the side then, but... Oh, I'm a fucking moron is what I am.
Was your first night?
Yeah. Oh dear.
And now we slowly descend into chaos.
Oh god, slowly, we're gonna fucking rapidly fall down a cliff into chaos. Can't even like blame the game just because all the bikers are in the same position every fucking time, so oh, yeah. I just have to remember where they are. So it's not even coming down to like a question of fucking skill or anything. It's just I have to just remember stuff. That's why I know every time I enter the desert, I have to miss that one yellow guy that's in the middle. Like here, like that guy's directly in front of me, he'll be dead middle. So as long as I can.
Oh.
Literally just fucking said it! Oh my god! I was about to say, so as long as I go to the fucking side of him, apparently not. That was a steep cliff, wasn't it? Fucking hell.
What happened to. I've got to not lose my shit on stream.
I'm trying so hard, but fuck me. Is this difficult? To the desert. That guy I just crashed into will be in the same exact place. Didn't intend to that time. There we go. This one's straightforward. Took 3 days for a game to break me. Day one is a myth. Day one will never exist. There is no proof
day one. Day one kind of proof.
Day one is a figment of our imagination. I just happened to get 1,000 G out of it.
I dreamt.
Yeah. You definitely dreamt to do. The long left. Stay right. Brain will tell me to go left, I have to stay right. Stay right.
Oh!
Oh, Jesus! No! Damn, damn,
damn! Save me!
Oh, and I missed the sound of the achievement.
Over the scratch.
Oh, it was worth it.
Yeah.
Alright, well. Now let's do all fucking six in one go!
What could go wrong? Clip that.
Oh god.
And then just screaming in 20 minutes.
And then it's just, ah!
Just a bad kind of screaming.
Okay. Here we go. Stage 0 of 36.
Stage 0? There's a 0?
Well, no, it's just the. Prologue, because like it's the time to get speed. so you don't literally start at 0 kilometers an hour. I have forgotten everything about these first 30 stages. But those last 6.
By the time you get round to doing the first lot, onto the last 6 stages,
all I need to remember, yellow dick in the middle of the desert one. Stay right on the last one. There was a swift fall down that cliff of insanity. I'm climbing my way back up. Yellow, but it should be okay. I kind of get away with hitting a few people on the first couple ones. So that's 7 seconds to get through that checkpoint after hitting someone. Well, just hit someone else. Like bonked against the side of someone when I went past, and she was like, if I was on this bike, I'd be like, get wrecked, chump!
Chump.
Chump. Oh, I can't. I would probably say can't.
Yeah, I've never heard you say chump.
Oh, I love saying chump. That's a good word.
Okay,
I think they're starting to speed up. Bikes are getting, that wasn't a good pun. Like, I was legit saying things are getting fast. Bikes are getting more obtuse. By obtuse, I mean in the way! I don't know if I can take a hit now. I'm 8 stages deep.
It's pretty deep.
Pretty deep.
Balls deep.
It's almost balls deep.
Balls deep.
Balls deep for redacted. Oh! The other way down, don't we? Is this stage 12?
Oh, it's
11
quarter. So I guess it's
no, it's 11.
Oh, okay.
What is it? Oh, this is number 12. When I finish this one, can you look in the bottom right corner and just tell me if it says course 3? I don't know if they're literally just doing this 1-6. Oh,
I'm gonna do it. I don't wanna jinx it, but I'm gonna do it first try.
I'll leave.
Me too.
Alright, goes three?
No.
Just stage 13.
Oh god, imagine if
yeah. I'll be like, ah. Or they just chuck him in randomly.
Oh no, it's exactly the same, except on course 6, the yellow guy's on the other side. How annoyed would you be?
Oh, so
exactly
annoyed.
The same.
Yeah. That'd be the worst. It's all straight.
Can't see. They put that fucking lap time in the worst place.
It's okay, you want a race?
Nope. Yeah. Yes, I don't think I would have.
I
practically didn't have an arsehole then. It was suckered. What? I didn't have an arsehole.
No, the. Two on the sides, and then the one in the middle.
Clench so hard, I don't think I can get it. Something funny, like, I would try and make jokes right now, but I'm so focused on this.
I'm quite focused on it.
I'm halfway through.
You were calling it an in-hole, like, it's normally called an out-hole, and I was like, wait, that's
alright. My asshole came in, became an outie. Or an innie.
An innie, like. Don't itch.
I have to itch.
Put up with the itch.
Never. I wish it had like a little. Oh, it should be fine. I wish it had like a little thing on the bottom or the side of the screen or something that tells you how far away from a checkpoint you are. Like just a little straight line, but it has like checkpoints drawn onto the line, and then you just move with it.
You can't make it to another checkpoint. Like, so you got 20 seconds, but the fastest you can get
those
21. Like, it just goes impossible. Rather than
resets it.
Yeah.
I knew there was a yellow bike there somewhere. The fucking lap time took it.
I don't like this city because of the street lights.
Yeah. Every now and again I take a gasp and I'm like, I'm so afraid I'm gonna choke. Oh.
Spicy
air.
Oh! Oh!
I clenched so hard my dick nearly disappeared.
That made become an innie.
I did almost become an innie.
Oh, I'm trying to think
of
a female. A female
named
Gary.
A female?
Shut up! A female named Gary.
Garina. Garina. Okay, Ross. I keep clipping the sides, but I don't know if it's a problem or not. No, it's not. game slowed down then, as always.
Uh-oh.
Oh no! I had no idea!
I saw it, take it down, I was like...
Oh man. Here we go again!
Do you not have the hype track on?
Yeah, I do. Although, let's put Sonic's hype track on.
Well, let's restart.
I mean, it wouldn't have mattered, but... This is...
I always have to decide to do hacky.
Okay.
Fuck
yeah, it. Yeah, well, I kind of hit him at the same time.
Yeah,
so
but...
It will slow me a little bit, but yeah. I'm right at the beginning, doesn't it? Alright, fair.
Okay.
Oh, that would have been so fucking hype if I did that first try. All I had to do is get through that 6, because as soon as I get to 30, I know exactly what's going to happen. Oh man, as soon as I spoke, I hit a yellow.
Welcome to my year of silent
truth. Any game that has something yellow in it, I'm not talking. Try not to look at the time a lot. So I'm just sort of playing. And if it ends, because like, then when that ended a minute ago, I was like, oh, what? Because I had looked at the time for like 4 courses.
I wasn't sure.
Instant reset! Holy crap! I lucked it through there. That was just me going past someone really fast. If I fuck up again, like, if I have to start fresh again, let's see if I can move there. I didn't really look through the settings, so I could turn off music and sound effects. There's a couple of times where it fucked me over. But I can kind of just see someone before it appears. So. Oh dear. This is the worst time for this one, like dusk, when it's half night, so everything's red, and the red tail lights are really hard to see.
Also, yellow.
Yeah. Yellow's fucking piss taker.
Oh, kinky.
Alright. Kinky?
What's
that? Kinky. Oh, I got a kinky. I was like, alright, calm down. It's holding right for like 5 seconds. Audible gasp!
Not how many.
Yeah, a little bit. Day one joke that no one's ever gonna understand. No!
Oh god, why? You can make it! So just reset your time every
lap. Yeah, it goes back to whatever it's supposed to be. Like,
one.
Yeah, it changes to each one.
Okay.
Yeah, everyone's a different one. Like, it won't go back to 31 every time. It's like all the ones in 4-6 went back up to 26.
That's slightly less hard.
Yeah.
Probably
afford
to make a couple of mistakes in the
first. Yeah, I reckon up to about 20, like mid-20s.
Does that look like...
Yeah, even that one, I'm unsure if I could have crashed in that one and made it still, so...
Keep going, fucking right.
No!
Keep going! You might be fine! Oh no!
Definitely not fine.
Where's the exit?
Oh! I can't see because of the thing! That was terrifying.
Yeah.
It was the 24 last time, didn't I?
Yeah.
Hold on a minute, oh my god. Oh, fucking hell. That was because the lap time was in the way. I feel like I'm leaning out of my own camera.
plus.
Plus is full of a glue.
Yellow's just in the middle of the screen.
These times are getting really low. Every time I hit one of these checkpoints, I'm like, fuck. I just clipped the side. This is all my fuck up. This is impossible. It would say I'm dead. It would literally say I am dead. My thumb is so sore from holding down the apron. Because I keep like releasing it and pressing it really fast to break instead of breaking. Because breaking slows me down too much too fast. If I let go and redo it, I slow down for no time at all. It's the last race, but I still have other things to clear, but this will be the hardest one. Like, you have to, I think I just have to race through each individual scenery, I guess is the easiest way to put it. Like, all six of the deserts, all six of the cities.
All on their own little courses.
Yeah. So where each course is made up of one of each, you have to race through each course made up of all six of
them. Like, all types, like, all six.
Yeah. But they'll only be six long, so they'll be a lot quicker than this. But I did mean to look at the achievements while I had left after failing that time, but I forgot. So I will try and remember to look after this one. I kind of hug the corners as best I can, but
Without touching.
Yeah. I also gotta watch out for fucking some of the bikes are like right on you. Oh, that one. And that one. And that one.
So it doesn't matter too much until you hit like stage
20. Yeah. Just get the practice in. But there's less bikes. That one's right on the bend. Oh, I couldn't do anything with that one. I looked at you then, don't know why.
But, me?
Yeah. And I almost went, ah, fucking damn yellow guy.
Hello?
No. No, it was when I was looking, I would already look back. But I always drove straight off the, well, straight away, in the course back. Some of these, I'm getting super lucky. like just weaving through a few, like three of them.
Who is the yellow?
That one was on me. Got greedy. That one was just... Can't even think of words. Oh my god, I have fucked this one up royally. I don't think we're gonna make this. Fuck. Fuck that one up. Alright, let's have a look. That's the one I'm currently doing. Then forest, desert, city, canyon, valley, haname. Do all the achievements. And I've got one secret one left that a lot of people have. Which is...
So it changed the colour of your Bible line.
I actually don't know what that is. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. And I have nine to go, but I did that one. I am not sure what that is, but I should have got it apparently, so that might just unlock late. None. That's why I'm wearing a hat. I won't have any. Have fun at work tomorrow then. Oh my god, that's nice. Did say this could take 3 hours, so... By that estimate, oh shut up. By that estimate, I still have an hour to do everything else, which is okay. But this does take 18 minutes an attempt, so. Oh, I should have to look in the settings as well, so it doesn't matter. Whoa, that was a pink guy. Oh, yellow!
Alright, so I stayed
So one of my achievements is bugged a bit.
You got it, but it's not
coming. Yeah. True achievement says I've unlocked it, but Xbox says I haven't.
Okay,
Whoa, you see my stream just crashed then for a second. I'm stuck on the side. Oh man, that's horrible. Oh, I turned into that guy! Fuck. Exceedingly so. No, I clipped the side, it proper slowed me down. Thank you.
nothing else with them.
Oh, fuck. They put the yellow guy in the middle again! Alright. So close. Concentrating so hard that I didn't breathe for half of that. Classic does make this easier to see. This
sorry, I'm not being very entertaining. I'm trying to focus.
And I want to be entertaining, but I'm afraid at what cost it may be. My sanity being number one.
That was stupid.
I changed it to like classic graphics and yeah, now she's just made of polygons. But she's wearing like a white and red suit instead of an all red suit.
Oh, it's white, it's got a skin color.
No.
She's just like wearing poison paint on it.
Might be
easier on classic graphics?
A little bit, I can see more.
Yeah.
Trees aren't as dense.
Bikes stand out a bit better. Like the ones in front of me.
Yeah, what about like the city at
night? I've already driven through it and I didn't really notice. I'm focused on like literally just the road ahead of me. I try not to see the background at all. Yeah, this one's still a bit of a dick. Ow, just need my desk.
Anything worse,
love.
Yeah, the cherry blossoms are hoog! Deserts a bit easier because before, like, the side of the road and the road merged as one.
Yeah.
They're the exact same colour, and now they're a bit different. Oh man, that was close. Not better than the 30 that it was when I first started.
Yeah.
We'll be right back. first one crashed in Tokyo. I'm so sorry, I'm not talking. Intense. Oh, my heart was going nuts.
When you said, "I'm so sorry, I'm not talking," I was like, "I'm not fucking speaking."
Oh my god, that was insane.
That's the
truth. It gave it to me already. Ah. Oh man, my heart is going fucking ham. Woo. Okay. So. That one I actually already have. According to True Achievements, I unlocked it already. But.
Okay, what have we got left?
All that's left.
The
stages. The forest stage, desert stage, city, canyon, valley, Hanami, and all the achievements. That's it. So, that one I should have got forever ago. And it even says in the game achievements that I got it.
Okay,
it
well,
would be one of those. So. All that's left is stages. And get all the achievements.
Still locked in
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know what one it is on that.
Nah, because it's a secret one, I can't tell. So I can just guess. It's either pass near arrival without crashing, but I think I remember getting that one. Clear the first stage, get a score of 75,000 in 1 second, keep trying after a game over, keep trying and pass the stage you previously failed on. It's one of those, but I don't know which one. I guess I can watch this video. Okay. Oh, I've done classic.
Oh, you did it on classic.
Yeah.
So. Oh. I hope it was on this side.
Yeah.
Man,
what Ross was saying about my heart looking like a seismograph, Jesus Christ. I think I flatlined at one point. When I looked up and I was like, I knew I was on the second to last one. I was like, fuck me.
I saw you look up and I was like, why?
In my head, all I was saying on the last one was stay right, stay right, stay right, stay right.
I can see you like trying not to touch the edge but trying to just stick to it.
Yeah, you see me doing that?
Yeah.
Oh man. Don't know if that would have made the list I made, the 10 hardest achievements. It's close, but I still think the 10 were harder.
Yeah, like, it's a hard one, but that list wouldn't
be safe. Easy top 20, isn't it?
I wonder what it's going to be at the end of the year.
I don't know, I think.
Do like a highlight
show. Yeah, I intend to. Everything except lights. Day one. What did you say?
I'll do the low lights one.
Okay.
Just every time you rage.
Just gonna be me yelling.
That's a lot, though.
That's been several hours. Just me yelling. Oh my god. Might finish before one. 25 minutes. Oh shit, pink boy.
I mean, it's fine. It's one of the
probably
the easiest.
Yeah. See, when I started stage 30, which was the last sit, I was like, have they changed this? Because a bit of it, the first couple seemed different, but as soon as I entered the desert and I was like, oh, the yellow guy's gonna be in the middle, it was exactly the same from there. So the first two just, it's been so long that the first two felt weird. Every now and again, I just noticed there's a little puff of smoke coming from the corner of my gun. I don't know. That's on fire. Also, I listened to my hype track the entire time. Okay, I knew I was going to hit that guy.
It's not so much pressure.
Nope. See, this is the end. And you achieved. They're in the same order. So. I'm curious, because there's an easy mode as well, because there's like special? No. Super mode, which was the one I was playing on originally where everything's a lot more shiny. And there's this one's classic, then there's one that's just called easy, and I don't think you can get achievement on it. But, well, I never wanted to try. Just thinking. I wonder how that's different. It just gives you loads of time. Just crash a little bit. Although, as I said that, I fucking flew off the trap. And this one should have the one where the gold goes in the middle. I think that was the one.
Gold
guy?
Something gold.
Right.
Yellow.
No, I think they're... I don't think it's desert. It's the other one. Come down. I can't remember what the other one is. There's it. Pop. Drink. This one's gonna be blinding. Oh shit, what's that? Isn't it called road blindness? Where you, blindness? Where you're just driving for so long, you're just kind of like... You just phase. Yeah, just got that. Like, I was in my own little world. Just like, oh, all the night lights.
It's called tunnel vision, like you travel in a car for
a yeah, long time. That kind of stuff, yeah.
Get out
and stand for like you. Yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely. I haven't stood up in 3 hours, so I'm gonna feel like I have that in a minute.
I'm just gonna stand up and headbutt
this. I will keep streaming until that happens. There's a little bit of leeway. Three more to go, I think. Canyon, this was the other one. And excuse me. That one didn't pop that time. That was really delayed.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna hang out on. That's the first time I'd skipped to the next stage before the achievement pop. So I might just hang out on the results screen. A bit pop from there. Back to making little involuntary noises again. Ooh, fuck.
It's a traffic jam.
Yeah, I think it's all good stuff. Maybe not now. Fuck. Canyon stage complete. And now we wait. Poppage. Please.
Blows all my tumours.
There you go. This is the first one I'm gonna fail.
Alrighty. Huh? It's not 32.
Yeah. It's gonna be 306, I think. So. Go again. What? Digging up the Terry Chandler. Send in the clip of me saying how hot this music sounds like other games, please. Really close to my screen, and I can see that they're hot. Whoa, I did not see that there. That's lucky. Banger. One Starry Night. Tune me. That's it. All of them.
My mom's
Yeah, look, that's the achievement for getting all the achievements. So, I definitely got it.
Wait.
That's the one for completing that. So what one does it think I don't have? Let's see if it gives me another one. So, let me just go back to true achievement. Shout out, by the way, shout out. Right, one. Pass arrival. First stage cleared. Max score. It thinks I didn't get the one for 75,000 in 1 second, which I have done multiple times. Okay. I've said this in the past, so it's no big deal. Oh, even that says I have 3,000.
Oh.
Which can only be possible if it given me that achievement, so...
No, it's not there, but it's there?
Yeah. I guess the easiest way to do would be to... Let's go look at my profile quick. Yeah, it's... It might just say done unlocking. Sometimes this happens. Usually when you get a lot of achievements at the same time, very quickly. Oh yeah, look, even there it says 1,000 now, so.
Yeah. Is it added to your gamer score? Can you remember what it was?
Yeah, it's cleared that up now, so yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Sick. Another game done. Day 3 done.
Nice.
Super Knight Riders. Whoa. Close that one. I do want to see it on this little bit. Ooh.
Oh, we've got a cutscene.
Got a little cutscene.
Completed.
You're welcome. I enjoyed it, besides the little ragey moments, but...
Little?
Also, there was this. I wanted to know what this was.
Also, I swear at some point you slapped yourself in the face.
I may have slapped myself in the face. If anyone watches this video and saw that and has got to this point and it's like, hey, I remember seeing you slapping yourself in the face. You didn't. I didn't slap myself in the face.
I'm pretty sure I heard that.
No, you didn't.
No. You're
just giving yourself a spanking. Everything done. More games need in-game achievement things.
Why?
That was one of the best things about this game. Because then you know the game's tracking you too.
That was one of the best things about the game.
Yeah, no, I like games that you can see the achievements in the game without having to leave the game. And I like that it told you on the screen that you unlocked it before the achievement popped. That was cool. Anyway, day 3 is done. Tomorrow. Will be a very special one. We're gonna get honky. Shouldn't say gonna get honky on a stream. Extra commentation.
For white people, we're white people.
Don't say that. Oh god, I'm gonna get banned.
Why?
Good night, everybody.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.